These are my favorite videos because there was just nothing like playing no pads living room football when I was younger. Like, if my friends and I did this, we'd all end up in the hospital because we are too big. Well, the only thing that will happen to these kids is that they're all going to need new socks. And my favorite play has to be this one, where one kid goes for the Antonio Brown kick but gets tackled like he's Travis Kelce against Derwin James.